Hot weather and long hair may not be compatible not just for humans, but also for camels. At England's London Zoo on Monday, two camels got a haircut as the temperatures rose. They snacked on leaves while being brushed and groomed by zookeepers in their enclosure. The zoo said it was done to help them stay cool during the summer, and almost 6 kilograms of fur was removed from the animals.